Fast British. We used to have a bit more vitality, imagination, touch of the Dunkirk spirit, know what I mean? The days when Yanks could come over here and buy up Nelson's Column and an Harley Street surgeon and a couple of windmill girls are definitely over.
Now look.
Shut up, you long streak of paralysed piss. What I'm looking for is someone who can contribute to what England has given to the world. Culture, sophistication, genius. A little bit more than an hot dog, know what I mean?